got a unicorn's horn in the middle of my forehead and the antlers of a stag on either side. I've got pointed ears that are something like a deer's or something like an elf's, I can't decide. I've got long green hair to match my flowing emerald mane that turns red with the oak trees every fall. Somehow came out human, what the heck? I've got phoenix wings well rooted in my shoulders, and I hope that you like legs, cause I got four. The furry forward pair would make the lion stare, because they end in dragon claws that wreck the floor. My mother never talks about that orgy, and I can't really blame her much, although I would love to read the guest somewhat tiger-like, you'll find. And if you'd fear that the legs in front were weird, you should only see the pair that walk behind. Cause they start off looking something like a horse's, but they're covered up with feathers, not with hair. And they end in hooves like an antelope's, which proves that there's nothing that the traffic will not bear.